How long did it take you to be confident about throwing that splitter in a pro game?
Let's see. We played catch on that day, let's say probably about 9:30, and I pitched in that game probably around, I don't know, maybe 2 o'clock in the afternoon. So that's about how long it took.
Okay. I like that. That's cool, dude.
Yeah. I'll tell you, it doesn't happen all the time, but that thing just felt so good coming out of my hand. It was just, it was meant to be.